able to get this short time to allow for some others to make their way down. If anyone's running a little bit late, we'll get started in a couple minutes. Well, good morning. I want to go ahead and welcome everybody here to the junior class of 2023 to this awards ceremony. It's always, you know, when you get up here and you have to say the different classes all in a row, it's easy to get them confused. But pretty wild that this group has already gotten to the end of their third year. Very soon, we will be having all of your last moment. So when we come together next fall and we have our class meeting and we go over expectations and we go over all of the things that you will be doing as a senior class, all that is expected of you, like those will all be your last time doing all of those things next year. So I tell every class to pay attention because it goes by incredibly fast. We don't believe that at some point, you will be sitting as a parent at these things, realizing what happens all the time from when I was sitting in those very seats. So that will happen for you. You probably don't believe me now, but at some point, you'll go ahead and you'll believe me at some point. Again, I just want to welcome you to today's ceremony. We want to recognize our students for all of their accomplishments academically, and we will also recognize some students for a few other things that have gone on this past year. So we will start our ceremony by inviting Mr. Sexton to come up and help us out with some department awards.
Good morning, everyone. It's my pleasure to announce the departmental awards for the 11th grade. And we'll start with English. The English 11 Student of the Year is Priya Kabaturu. And you can come out of the center step here to get your award. Congratulations. Next up, we have for the math department, there are two awards. First, for AP Statistics, Chloe Fenderbach. And for AP Calculus, Ryan Lee. Congratulations. For the arts department, for Arts 11, we have another two people, Vivian Brown. And and Shannon Cooper-Perry. Next for the science department for physics. The department award goes to Casey Boyd. And for AP physics, we have Robin Lee. For the social studies department, the award winner is Colin Lee. Congratulations. The Strength and Fitness Student of the Year goes to Raza Almaran. Alright, and now for the awards. Here's to my heart, the World Language Department Award. First, we'll start with Chinese. Chinese 4 goes to Anesti Pacita. And also for AP Chinese is Bowen Zhang. For the French Award, for French 4, Simone Lucini. And for AP French, Priya Kavakuru. For the Spanish Awards, for Spanish 3 Student of the Year, Vivian Brown. And for Spanish 4 Student of the Year, Ahmed Carey. And I'm going to pass this off to Ms. Bangler to do the Technology Student of the Year.
Hi, Ahmed is going to get the Technology Award. He's one of the sweetest and thoughtful students I've had. He not only thinks about himself, making sure that does everything to perfection, but if there's always someone else that needs a lending hand, he always is there to help them, and it's been a true pleasure to have him come. Yeah.
All right, congratulations to all of those students. The next one up I have is actually related to a test that many of our students elect to take in the fall with the American Legion. It is the Americanism and Government Competition Test. It's a test where the students take the test based on our government and U.S. history, and we always have some of our students kind of filter to the top. And so the two top students from the junior class are Vivian Brown and Aiden Stelfie.
Congratulations. So this is the first year we have two students that have gotten an honor that I've not ever had to give before. It's just a testament to how incredible our art department is. But we do have two students that have received the Ohio Governor's Youth Art Exhibition Award and have received a special designation. So I will go ahead and read this. Which gives a little bit of an idea. Again, for the Ohio Governor's Youth Art Exposition, each year, Ohio University in Athens, Ohio, celebrates the top artists from our state. This is done by offering scholarship opportunities to each of these top artists. This year, Copley is proud to have two such artists. We announced a sophomore earlier today, and we do have a junior, Alex Creekmore. So each of these young people, Alex from your junior class, have been among incredible artists within the state of Ohio, and they have been selected to receive a full scholarship to the Summer Studios in Art and Design program at Ohio University. It's a pre-college program that will take between 1 and 2 weeks, I guess, depending on which course you decide to take, and that'll be directly on campus in June. Congratulations for this incredible accomplishment. All right, so for the next set of awards, I will have Mr. Cook come up and discuss things all related to perfect attendance.
I don't understand why it's so funny. For the last two awards, everything is a personal perfect attendance award. It's kind of so funny. I don't know why that is. So, I made the joke 2 times before, and I'll make it again. If you got a letter from me in the mail, and it's a perfect attendance. We have all battled through some difficulties the last couple of years with the children's school department. And Kyle Taylor. Never mind that Mr. Cook actually got perfect attendance twice in his high school career. The other 2 times were for a physical altercation that may or may not have happened. Next, we're going to talk about honor roll, which are for students who achieve a 3.5 to 3.9 GPA. I'm going to call these students. As the students come up, please make your way to my left, your right side of the stage, across the stage, and then to right on the right side, your front left. Zena Ariani. Amanda Medzi. Come on up. Ava Arnold. Zoe Eisenbecker. Anna Bennett. Amanda Barrow.
Joseph Byron. Hayden Dion. Carl Brogan. Olivia Buffer. Emma Kogar. Calvin Kumat, Kennedy Corey, Carol Belk, Ava Bellamore, Shelby Emmett, Benjamin Fireson, Andrew Floyd, Leo Gerber, Samantha Gingrich, Carson Gibbons, Marissa Gray, Carolyn Gordon, Matthew Honey, Emma Kello, Kylie Kelly, Taylor Kemmer, Morgan Kreps, Makai Lomax, Jake Malarczyk, Aaron Mann, Alyssa Martyr, Jack McCoy, Victoria McKnight, Lucia Mendy, Sophia Munoz, Gabrielle Demzor, Isabella Pace, Tiana Patel, Lydia Pavlovich, Mia Pugh, Lillian Rouse, Alana Ray, Cameron Richardson, William Schellenberger, Garrett Scott, Nicholas Stankovich, Lauren Strider, Riley Stuckey, Taylor Town, Kai Turner, and Zara Wolfer. Congratulations to our honorary students in the junior class.
So I will first address the junior class. So raise your hand if you've received something like this in the past. One of the little medals, a certificate, or something like that. Raise your hand if you've received one. Okay. Now raise your hand if you know where they all are right now. All the ones you've gotten in the past. Okay. Because next year, we'll get to this stage, and what you'll realize is as a senior, you get to take all that hardware, and you get to put it on the gown you wear when we're down at the stadium and or the gymnasium for our commencement ceremony. Next year also is a time when right around this time, everybody gets into a panic of, where'd all that stuff go? Which ones did I get? All that kind of stuff. So if you are able to track them down, put them in a safe spot for next year, it's only 1 year away, they are relevant. You will want to have all that bling on your outfit to show off your accomplishments for your career here at Copley High School. All right. So we are going to now get into all of our students that have a cumulative GPA of 4.0 and above. And some of the parents have been here for a couple of these, so I will say the same thing I've said a couple of times today. It's pretty impressive that we have students that are above that scale, because when I was in high school, and many of our parents would know this as well, we just had the 4.0 scale, so that's as high as we could go. And, you know, we now have students going 2.5 and above. Depending on the coursework that they've chosen to take while here being Copley High School students. So that's really an incredible accomplishment you're finding here. So I will announce these names again, just enter the same way that those before you did. So the first is Benjamin Allen. Tyler Allen.
Joseph Albach. Libby Blanchard. Kathy Boyd. Ariana Brazil. Luke Brenner. Megan Brewer. Vivian Brown. Alex Carrillo. Katrina Conover. Liz Benjamin. Alexander Speakmore. Lauren Connors. Jacob Diefendorf. Sophia Enver. Chloe Thunderbox. Jordan Ford. Joshua Garner. Franklin Gally. Isabel Green. Mike Coleman. Linda Huang. Siddharth Choi. Priya Papaturu. Ashley Karakis. Ahmed Kiri. Matthew Lam. Ryan Lee. Colin Link. Opal Longerville. Madison Margie. Ethan Mavery. Samantha McManus. Pavanad Metapati. Aaron Mulrooney. Cassandra Musitano. Kamal Matsugi. Matsugi, sorry. Stephen Lim. Connor Noel. Yvonne Osic. Arjun Patel. Neil Patel. Harry Thompson. Stanley Pusateri. Sophia Rohr. George Dukas. Cecilia Sheldon. Corey Sabert. Alexis Fork. Kyle behind the center. Emma Felsky. Aiden Stuckey. And that's Ethan Fittis. Brian Powell. Natasha Stunko. Amelia Wagner. Richard Wayne. Rachel Young. Allison D. Bowen Payne. And Miranda Ziegler. All right, if we could give one more round of applause for all of these incredible accomplishments.
It was fantastic to have such a large role of students as they come through our building, and the fact that we've made it 3 years and are still getting this recognition as the course loads have increased in difficulty is just an honor to the amount of work that you guys do. We appreciate all your time joining us today. Junior class, I've been used to saying so many different classes there, it's a little confusing. Keep in mind, if you are preparing to end this year, a couple things you got to keep in mind, save that hardware. Your volunteer hours can start accumulating this summer, which are required for graduation. And before you know it, we are going to start the fall with all of your last time you get to do certain things. Make the most of it, and let's continue to do things the Copley way, the great way, the only way we can. Thank you for coming today. If you'd like to stay and take some photographs or just hang out and catch up a little bit, that would be perfectly fine. Thank you.